Solo quest. It's pretty wild, right? I was worried you might get lost or something. I'm super glad to see you all in one piece. Huh, was it easy? You look completely unfazed. Guess there's no denying you're Red's grandkid.
You even brought back an egg. Splendid work.
Oh, wow, you're right. I'm a better teacher than I thought.
Which is it? Thanks to your teaching or because this is Red's grandkid?
Who cares? The newbie did a great job and that's what counts.
What do you think, Kana? They're ready for the next one, wouldn't you say?
Really? Isn't it a little too soon for the rookie to handle alone?
You should go with them too, just in case.
Why so serious, guys? Whatever it is, we can handle it.
We've had reports of some recent turf wars in the Pona grasslands.
Turf wars? What's that?
It's when monsters fight over territory.
We've even found badly injured monsters in the grasslands.
We can't just let them tear each other apart. It'll be bad news for the island's ecosystem if we do. Let's get moving. I'll meet you at the edge of the village.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Check out where these turf wars have been happening.
Sounds good, but what are we going to be checking out?
Well, obviously we're going to find some monster tracks. Monsters leave traces behind wherever they go. We can follow those to wherever the monsters are now.
Well, okay, but how are we supposed to follow a trail in such a huge area?
No worries, I've got us covered. Ta-da! You ever hear of scout flies?
Whoa.
Once we find the tracks, these little fellas will do the rest.
For real? And anyone can use these flashy things? Even my buddy over here?
Of course. They're a vital part of any rider's toolkit. Here, take some. I'll show you what to do once we find some tracks.
All right!
Ah!
that commission.
Ah!
Glad to see you're all right. So, how was it?
We tracked down a Jan Kutku. We think that was the one stirring up trouble.
A Jan Kutku, huh?
No worries, though. My buddy here gave it what for and even brought back an egg.
You were able to hold your own, huh? Well done. I didn't expect this day to come so soon. But I think it's time to have the barriers taken down.
Chief!
I'll make the arrangements at once. Until that's finished, please continue with your investigation.
Nice going, newbie! Whoa, don't you get it? This is a really big deal. Taking down those barriers means you have permission to go see Guardian Rafa.
That's my buddy for ya! Even the chief is starting to see how great you are!
I'll go get started. Meet me in the center of the village when you're ready to set out.
Hey, buddy! I spotted a suspicious Meelix over by the harbor before. What do you say we go check him out while Kana is setting things up?
Thank you.
side of the island, huh? I was just getting ready to head there myself.
Perfect. We've got a date with an Everden.
Wait, you mean the South Kamuna Everden? That place has kind of a notable history, you know.
What kind of history?
Something bizarre happened there years ago, right in the very depths of the den.
Something bizarre?
There was a big fuss about a huge monster showing up there. The village sent some riders to investigate, and...
What did they find?
In the low light, they could just make out a monster with pale white whiskers and shimmering blue eyes.
White whiskers and blue eyes?
The hulking, tanned creature was dancing around the den.
A tanned monster? Dancing around the den? What kind of monster was this? White whiskers, blue eyes, nice tan? That sounds just like Chief Gara!
Yeah, turns out that's what it was.
Huh? You've gotta be kidding me! How could they mistake him for a monster?
I know, right? Complete lack of respect. He just laughed it off. But the riders who'd hyped themselves up for a battle didn't find it so funny.
That dance must have been pretty peculiar to fool everyone like that.
Nobody had ever seen a human move like that before. He was more like a fanged beast. Whoops, now I'm starting to sound disrespectful. Anyway, how about we get going?
Here's hoping we don't run into any actual monsters.
Thank you. Ah!
got you out of commission.
Thank you.
We got away. Don't worry. We should be safe now.
Basket of bitter bugs! What was that thing? I was expecting a dancer, not some kind of raging nightmare!
Look, just calm down. I'll explain. That was an Anjanath. It's a fierce monster, for sure, but it usually keeps its distance from humans. I have a feeling this is all connected somehow. We'd better head home and warn everyone.
Sounds like a plan! Let's skedaddle! All this stress isn't good for my heart!
Naviru, wait. That's a dead end.
Hey, who's the navigator here? You really think I wouldn't?
Huh?
Buddy, are you seeing this too?
A treasure chest?
Looks like that shady Meelings was telling the truth after all. Grab the bottle caps and let's get out of here.
Ah!
riders are back!
Hmm, is the North Kamuna investigation over already? They don't look so hot. Something must have happened. Is everything all right?
Kana, it's... there's a monster running wild in North Kamuna Forest.
You guys look like you're in pain. You sure you're okay?
We got on the wrong end of the monster's venom.
Venom?
And we ran into an Anjanath on the south side of the island.
Anjanath? That's... you'd better go tell Chief Gara.
The village's safety comes first. If this monster in the forest is a threat, we'll go deal with it.
Be careful. It won't go down easy.
I know, but it could give us a clue about what's been going on lately. With Red and Guardian Ratha gone, we have to learn to protect ourselves now. Before we go, we'd better make sure we're prepared against poisoning. I recommend making a trip to the merchant and stocking up on antidote herbs.
We can do this, partner! We were born for this!